Mornings in the Desert, Daily Devotional Readings. May 29, from John 15, chapter 15th verse. I have called you friends. Years ago, there was an old German professor whose beautiful life was a wonder to his students. Some of them were determined to learn the secret of it. So one night they sent someone to hide in the study where the professor spent his evenings. It was quite late. When the teacher finally came, he was very tired, but sat down and spent 1 hour with his Bible. Then he bowed his head in silent prayer, and finally closing the book of books, he said, "Well, Lord Jesus, we still have the same old relationship. To know Christ, Philippians 3rd chapter 10th verse, is life's greatest achievement at all costs. Every Christian should strive to have the same old relationship with Him. The reality of knowing Jesus comes as a result of hidden prayer and personal Bible study that is devotional and consistent in nature. Christ becomes more real to those who persist in cultivating His presence. Speak unto Him, for He hears you, and spirit with spirit will meet. Nearer is He than breathing, nearer than hands and feet."
God bless you. Thanks for watching.